It was her itch feet and heart for handcraft that brought designer Doron to Swaziland. In a chance meeting with local magazine owner Anthony, that saw Quazi Design grow out of an Everest of old magazines. He was looking for a way to recycle his growing pile of waste paper, and a growing pile of waste paper was just what she needed to recycle. It was a sustainable match made in heaven. Doron looked to the local ladies to find her crafting team. And with scissors in hand and a vision in mind, they started to cut and slice and tear and dice. Their mission? To change the perception of recycled goods, one rolled paper bead at a time. Soon they had developed all types of techniques transforming magazines into everything from bowls and lampshades to jewelry paraded on the world stage. By creating one-of-a-kind pieces, they promote sustainable design with a social impact, believing that design can be a tool for positive change.